But I'm gonna get back to you guys once I leave here because it's kind of loud. So sorry if it's loud in the back, but I'm about to get in the hot tub because I haven't been feeling too good today. So I'm about to sit in the hot tub for a little while my mom cooks dinner, and then I'll probably go ahead and do the dump cake for you guys on the channel. So give me about 20 minutes to get back to you guys. Okay guys, so now I'm about to make the dump cake and you guys are going to get to actually see me make it this time. I'm going to move you guys to a better position, but I just had to get a bowl out of here. So yeah, let me get right back to you. Okay guys, so this recipe is quite simple actually. So as you see here, I have the sugar and I have a bowl. So now I'm about to grab some pancake mix, some flour, kosher salt, baking powder, and I have to grab some pancake mix. All right guys, so now I have everything that I need. So first you want to take, so first you want to take 1 cup of flour. Okay, so you want to take this 1 cup of flour and you want to put it in here. Then I like to clean up as I go because I don't like to have messes once I finish. So then after I put the flour in, you don't need much cake mix. You really don't even need a full half cup actually. But that much should be good. So a little under half a cup of pancake mix. Alright, and then you get a cup of sugar. So I'm actually scooping the sugar just because I don't want to make a mess. So give me one moment, y'all. Alright, y'all. So a cup of sugar. And then like an extra dab of that. Alright. And then hold on. Let me put this up right quick before I get right back to you. Okay y'all, so then I'm gonna take about this much kosher salt, because it's supposed to be 1/4 tablespoon kosher salt. And then you only need 1 teaspoon of baking powder. So this I am going to measure out just because I don't want to be off at all when I do this. Okay. Boom. Made the right clip. But then the vanilla extract, I literally just put a dab of this. And then after putting the dollar back, I use this one. I just simply stir it like so. Okay. Until it like gives me that cake kind of look. And see like what I do to make sure that mine comes out right though too guys, is I go back and forth. I go across just to make sure everything is evenly mixed in. Back and forth. Oh, sorry, y'all can't see that. Back and forth, across, all of that. Alright. Okay, guys. So I had to grab the pan. I got the pan right here. And you simply just pop up this can like so. You pop up the can like so. I probably probably could have made a bigger pan of it this time, y'all. Make sure I get all of it out the can. And I don't know if I mentioned it already, y'all, but it's strawberry duck cake. Then you want to evenly spread this around in here, like so. Just make sure it's evenly spread. So. Okay. So as you guys see, you can look around it and make sure that it's even everywhere. And I forgot to mention, but I preheat the oven to 375 because you bake it for 40 minutes. So then now, I'm just going to pour all of this over it. Because you want to make sure that you evenly do this step. So the oven just beat, so it's done. So now I just have to layer this with butter, and then I'll be able to pop it in the oven. So I'm going to lower you guys down so that you guys can see me put the butter up there. But I have to go ahead and melt me some butter to put on top first. Okay guys, so the oven just went off and I just poured it out the oven. So now I'm about to show you guys the finished product. I'll be back with a taste test. Guys, so I forgot to close out this video, but basically last night we just ate the dessert and we watched a little Madea play and everybody fell asleep. So that's really why nothing else was recorded after you guys saw me cook the dessert. But I just wanted to come up here and end the video. Make sure you guys click all the links down in the description below and you follow me on all social medias. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel and you're sharing the content. And without further ado guys, that's going to be the end of today's video and I'm going to get tomorrow's vlog started for you guys. So just let me go if that's what it is. These niggas don't love no one but themselves. I can't deny all the feelings.